Wonderful. You guys beat Woodside. You're the largest marching band we've had in the parade.
Thank you. Keith Kadare, I'm director of Hometown Holidays, and I want to thank everyone so much for making this day a wonderful day. Everybody enjoy themselves? Yeah! The weather cooperated with us. We have many people to thank for this day, to make it happen. All our community partnerships throughout Redwood City, all the organizations, the fire department, police department, park and rec, Redwood City Improvement Association, all our wonderful sponsors who make all this happen for you. With it come a group of volunteers that run this event every year, whom I'm very, very proud of. But you guys make it special. The kids, the families that come here, make it a true family event for us, make it a truly special day. So I want to thank everyone for their participation. We hope to see you in coming years. And right now I'm going to turn over the microphone to the Honorable Mayor John Siebert.
Good evening, Redwood City. Thank you for being here. I'm joined tonight on stage by some special guests. Vice Mayor Ian Bain is here. Council Member Jeff G is here. I'm joined also by Miss Redwood City, Elise Vincenze, and Miss Silicon Valley, Kim Nguyen. So give it up for them. I want to say on behalf of the entire City Council, my colleagues, Councilwoman Alicia Gidding, Councilwoman Janet Borgens, Councilwoman Diane Howard, and Councilwoman Shelley Mazur, who I know are here somewhere tonight but off doing other things. I just want to say on behalf of the entire city, happy holidays. How many of you had a great time down here all day in Hometown Holidays? Let's give it up one more time. You could not even begin to count the amount of volunteer hours that Keith and his team put in to put on Hometown Holidays. So let's give it up one more time for those that work so hard to put on Hometown Holidays. And now I'm going to ask you to help me out with something. We're going to count down from 10 to 1, and right behind you, turn around, and as we count down, we'll do our annual holiday tree lighting. Are you ready?
No.
10, everybody.